Alright guys, I just took my SAT. It was alright, I guess. Anyways, now I'm going to Starbucks real quick for about an hour. And wait for the pops to get out of work, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I'm waiting for the street lights to be good, because I'm okay with the horizontal one. I'm okay with I'm okay with 4th Avenue, but I'm not okay with Shady, you know what I'm saying? So let's see here. You want to stop? Okay, he did not stop. Okay, anyone else? No. But yeah, that test was like a big endurance test, y'all. Like, man. Like they gave you a lot of questions and shit like that. To me, the questions were even damn hard. It was just a matter of endurance. How long can you test before you pass out? Obviously, I'm not passing out until I get home. On the coast. Like, a little bit, there's like a cool breeze out here. It feels actually quite warm. It's in the 50s. I was like, who would be this random guy from the rage? So basically, not my problem. Yeah. It's been quite a long time actually since I came down this street here, went up the street, the sidewalk. One of these places I'm walking by, walk past, is a Japanese place. Where is it? Watch out, my boy. Get the parking there. Oh, there we go. That's the place I was thinking of. That's where I went. I made a little stop there with my poker teacher, who's a good friend of mine. And not too long ago, made a little video in there. Actually, that was very blurry. That was the last time I walked down this sidewalk, actually. Oh well, nothing too strange. Starbucks. My dear sweet Starbucks. I'm not sure if I mentioned this or not, but that's my stop actually. I'm looking around just taking the view. Look real beautiful and quiet out this afternoon. I've been testing since 8. I was testing for 4 or 5 hours. It was actually surprisingly less longer than the ACT, but to me, the ACT felt like it took longer. I'll probably buy me a milk right here. Let's see how I do there. Okay. Whew. Hello. Look at the selection we have here. Let's see here. You guys have any milk?
Are there some down there?
Like here down here? No. Oh, yes, there is. Didn't recognize that at first.